Started with a valve, rusty old red piece of junk I found behind my studio. I don't remember why I did it, but I put my head inside this thing and I jumped at a certain angle near a wall and boom! I flew like 150 feet, landed on my neighbor's roof. Anyway, I started looking for other stuff like this, other anomalies.
Looking at, kid. Okay, you're pretty good, but you're still a player, and a player won't survive the ascent. Even if you did, I don't need another player. What I need is a DM, a creator, a builder. Here, take this body log, go fill it with avatars.
Now we're getting to the good stuff. I can make you into whatever we need. You're strong now. Go knock some heads.
All quiet here. Quiet.
No! Critical!
Hey, nothing to see. Officer down.
you, so plant your feet and hold the line.
Thank you.
had a feeling I'd see you again. Come on over. Not bad, kid. Your body log's ready for full function. You're gonna have fun with that thing. You know, all of this, it's what the Boneworks team flushed. Maybe there's more. I don't know, but I do know there's a lot more than just Fantasyland out there. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know where this all ends, but let's build something and find out together. The ascent ain't gonna be easy, but you're ready, I think. Take this. I'll see you topside.